Have you ever wondered about the connection between science and spirituality? Searched for your unique purpose in this vast universe? The wait is finally over. My new book, The Quantum Divine Nexus, is now available, a journey to bridge the gap between the scientific and the spiritual. A groundbreaking synthesis. A transformative perspective. A unified vision of reality. These are just some of the ways early readers are describing the quantum divine nexus.
A groundbreaking, an amazing intellectual adventure of a book titled The Quantum Divine Nexus, A Journey to Unify Science and Spirituality to Unveil Life's Purpose. It is a fascinating tome, and I won't provide you with spoilers, but suffice it to say that it provides indeed a nexus between spirituality and science in a way that, to the best of my knowledge, has never been done before. And it explores religion, or shall I say religions, again in a kind of a scientific way. Armand Martin's book uses insights from physics, biology, and many other disciplines to try to bridge this ostensible, fallacious gap between how science sees the world and how religion or spirituality see the world. I think, as I said, these are two languages. We are simply using different names, essentially for the very same things. I'm looking forward to Armand's book because it's very well argued and relies on cutting-edge research. I think it should provoke, at the very least, a conversation.
Are you now curious to read it for yourself? Be ready for a deep, transformative experience. The Quantum Divine Nexus is your guide to a deeper understanding of yourself and the universe. Order your copy today in hardcover, paperback, or ebook. Out now, exclusively on Amazon.com.